Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to my channel. You are watching Tathagat English Practice. Today we shall discuss over the important issue, how can government attract number of the student for government school. So let's start. As we know that the education system of the government school is very bad and its condition is very bad. Within the 10 years, 1.5 billion student skipped from the government school and they began to study in private school. So after the 10 year and 15 years, government school will be finished because there is no infrastructures, there is no good facility the government school. Question is that how can government attract number of the student. I have thought about this topic. So according to my opinion, first is amend the education system. Government can amend education system because it is very necessary for the us. When we talk about the government education system, it is not good and there is no schedule for the lectures, there is nothing in government school. So that's why reason parents don't want to teach in the government school. So government must focus on the education system. Second important thing is infrastructures. When we talk about the infrastructures of the government school, infrastructures is not good of the government school. There is no facility of the water, there is no facility for the library, there is no facility for the computer. So that's my reason parents don't want to teach. So government can amend the facility and infrastructures of the government school. And there is no facility for the toilet for a government school. That's why reason parents don't want to teach in the government school. Third important thing is open the English medium school. When we talk about the English medium school, nowadays every parents wants to teach the English medium schools because they understand that if my child study in English medium school, so my child future will be secure. That's why reason they want to teach in the English medium school. So English medium school must be open and fees must be less. So of course our government school will be safe. Fourth, government can rule that government employees children must study on the government school and this bill must be passed on the our parliament. So it can be amend the education system because nowadays every employees are teaching on children the private schools and good private school. That's why reason the teachers have not pressure that they could teach good. So if government makes rule that employees children will study in government school, of course our education system will be amend and parents and students will be attract. They will inspire that the children of the IAS, IPS and other government officers children studying in the government school, so I should go government school because if IAS, IPS children studying in the government school, so of course the education system will be good. So that's why reason and due to these things we can amend about the education system. Fifth point is that I understand that and I consider that parents meeting is important thing for the children. When government schools administration will do parents meeting, so parents will have believe that my child is studying in good school, and parents will be able to know that what is studying my child, what is the weakness of my child, and what is the strong point of my child, and what do I have to do. So we can amend the education system and we can attract the our education system. So if we want to save our the education system, so we must amend our education system and we must attract the government, we must attract the number of the students so that we could save our the schools and our education system. What do you think about this video? So you can comment on comment box, and please subscribe my channel and share this video every person. Thank you for watching.